Hi there, I'm Samantha and today I'll be reading I'm a Girl by Yasmin Ismail. And here it says, be yourself, there's no one better. I'm supposed to be nice, all sugar and spice. But I'm sweet and sour, not a little flower. Ugh, boys are so messy. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. Look how fast that boy is going. Just watch me go, always fast, never slow. She's on a scooter. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. And I'm as brave as anyone else I know. Uh-oh, she's come off her scooter. You okay, Sonny? I'm a girl. I like to be spontaneous and do things my own way. When I do, it's much more fun. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. Hey, watch out, young man. I'm a girl. I want to learn everything. I'd like to know the lot. My brain is full of knowing things. I've got just the book for a little boy like you. I'm a girl. I think I'm rather musical. I have rhythm and an ear for a melody. Ugh, boys are so noisy. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. I like to play games, all sorts of games. There's no right or wrong way to play when you play pretend. Dolls are for girls. No, they're not. I'm a girl. It's okay to be good at things. I like to be the best. Mummy, look, he's going to win. I'm a girl. I'm a girl, I'm a girl, I'm a girl. I'm a boy. Being us is brilliant. I'm a boy, I'm a boy, I'm a boy. I'm a girl, I'm a girl, I'm a girl. There's no one else I'd rather be. We're us. And that is the end of the story. Thank you for listening and subscribe to my channel for more books read aloud. Bye.